In this video, we will take photos in the camera app for iOS. Here in the camera app, we're going to use an advanced function from the scanner menu. We will first show you how to zoom in and out and focus your picture. When the viewfinder is highlighted, press your switch twice to bring up the scanner menu. Here, we are zooming in and out with the options in the scanner menu. In order to focus, we will use the gesture in the scanner menu called tap and hold. You may have to do this a couple times to get the perfect focus. Now that our image is focused correctly, we will wait until the scanner highlights the white shutter button at the bottom of the screen and press our switch to take the picture. When you take the picture, you will remain in the camera app. To see the photo that you've just taken, wait until the scanner highlights the icon at the bottom left corner of your screen and press your switch. Now you are in your photo gallery, where all your pictures are stored. You can go back to the camera app by selecting the back arrow icon. Now we can customize our next picture even more. We can turn on or off the flash at the top left corner. And if we want to take a video, all we have to do is double tap the container above the shutter button to open the scanner menu. Select decrement to slide the element to the left and wait until no item is highlighted to press your switch and exit the menu. Now you are in video mode. Repeat these steps by selecting increment in the scanner menu twice in order to take a square photo for social media. This video demonstrated how to take a photo using the basic features available on the scanner menu. In order to perform more advanced features on the camera app, you will need to use gestures that we will demonstrate in the Google Maps navigation video. To learn more, visit gettecla.com.